our Durham District event. This is when we find out who will take it home, who will be our champion. 19-19, Elias Munson with Elias Duke. Doesn't get any closer than that, folks. Our drivers are in control, so let's see what they can really do. Strike zone, wasting no time. Another note into that amp. Looks like Celtex is going to help out the Blue Alliance, grabbing a note over from that blue source, while 1241 zooms over and does the same for the Red Alliance. Their siblings, 1285, getting into a little bit of a traffic jam there as 3543 tries to defend. That does not stop them, though, as both 1241 and 1285 scoring high. 1241 scoring a little too high as it goes right over the Alliance wall there. 96-21 playing defense with that big blue banner trying to block some high shots. Will that stop Celtex? I think not, as they keep shooting higher and higher every match. 34-31, only a 3-point difference. That's one note scored high. All right, we've got 1241 zooming back over past all of that robot traffic. Not trying to score high as 35-43 is defending. They score low in the amp. 42 for the Blue Alliance. Alliance 2 in red. Alliance 1 in blue. Strike zone sliding right by 1285 to grab a note from the Blue Alliance source. These teams are scoring high. Celtex pushing 96-21 out of the way to score. 96-21 not letting up on that defense. Still trying to keep teams from scoring high. Celtex sliding by, trying to find a nook or a cranny to get in there up against that subwoofer as Strike Zone goes over the Blue Alliance source to get those points up for the Blue Alliance. 1241, 1285, sister teams tag teaming on scoring for the Red Alliance side. One going high, one going low. Defense from 35-43, no problem for them. 1285 trying to score from the side of the subwoofer. It does not go in, but that's okay. They're just going to go and pick it up right again. That's the last 20 seconds of this match, folks. Only a 4-point difference. Both teams have scored 17 notes. So it really could come down to those end games. Let's see if we can get a spotlight lit or some climbs going. Potentially a harmony. 1285 is up. Let's see if 1241 can do the same. Oh, and that is the match, folks. Does it get any more exciting than this? Alliance 1 versus Alliance 2. 20 notes scored by Alliance 1. They're at 68 unofficially. 19 notes scored by Alliance 2, but they're at 69. Let's wait for an official score in just one moment. Alliance number one can take it back in finals number two. If they do, we might just see a finals number three, but stay tuned.